The core thesis of everything that we do at Avigilon is really that human attention bandwidth is scarce. We believe that unusual motion detection is something which is an inherent part of what we as security professionals do on a regular basis, but the algorithm, the AI, does not get bored. It has that sustained attention automatically and do it not only for a single camera, but perhaps across the thousands of cameras that are deployed across the site. And only the interesting events get presented to you. We look at unusual motion detection as a much needed evolution of motion detection itself, but really much more useful. Unusual motion detection is quite simply the act of finding unlikely motion events in the scene. Things that are moving in a way that nothing else has moved like that before. The detection of that is really what unusual motion detection is tailored to do. We don't want people to be staring blankly at video. And really focusing that human attention, that really scarce resource, on the things that actually matter. And that's really what we want to accomplish with both our self-learning analytics and also the unusual motion detection system we're launching now.